James Guy, on the show, reflection, it's enough to talk about.